action is happening where Zuba and De Grazie are. They are the effectively the race leaders, and there's plenty of battling going on between those two. They're lapping with within 1/1000th of each other out there.
See a great slipstream there from Senna up to the back of our friend Tahinci again. Exactly what Hamilton did all last year, but that race last year where Hamilton spun and then came back through the field, is exactly that was his favourite overtaking place there. Got a great